Surely that crash could have been avoided. They're all in position. The lights are on. Nick, what a tremendous start to the Monaco Grand Prix. Incredible. He's passed Esteban Quero. It's Johnny Herbert in the Sauber. He gets past him well. Past Fisichella. That was Fisichella. Giancarlo Fisichella passed him. Well, he's made it through a hectic start. He's just got to keep it up now. And he's lost the place to Benson. Alexander Wurz moves past him beautifully there. Coulthard leads. He gets past Herbert. Thank you. Sean Alesi goes past him and up a plate. John Alesi held him off well that time. A driver with Alesi's experience can make his car very wide. Coulthard leads. A driver with Alesi's experience can make his car very wide. David Coulthard has won. He takes the checkered flag and completes a magnificent victory. Well, he's bound to be delighted to have finished in the points. They're valuable points as well, two to be exact.